You can look at the talent and you can see what we've got on this hockey club.
This year, his quickness, he's well liked by his teammates, and he seems to have found that confidence that makes for a goaltender.
All teams venture to the Windy City as Blackhawks opponents. The Detroit Red Wings are that, as well as bitter rivals. The Wings and Hawks share many similarities. They are both explosive, both physical, both with an intense dislike for one another. An original NHL tradition. Next.
Scotty Bowman, he'll keep you alive, and he's doing it with the netminders. We mentioned before on Osgood, it's how to be number one on your team, and number one in the league, and number two on your team. That's what's happened to that young netminder. He's got the best numbers. Power play Detroit, copy shot, save made down low. Primo got dumped on the near side. Smith picked up the penalty, power play Yzerman. Save made and knocked away. Hackett got two of them, and it's cleared out by Keith.
And stops on this play, knows he's got a screen in front, so he winds and fires. See how tight Jeff Hackett is? I mean, he had to move a little bit to get that shot, but he didn't go kicking out for it. And the problem is, if you kick out like that and the rebound drops in front, you've got a gaping hole between your legs.
Power play underway here for Detroit. Dino Cicerelli is very tough in front of the net out there in this power play unit. Banged away to center, Kozlov, but tried to...
Konstantinov one-timed it. Tell me he didn't take that one. I know Dino's tough, but not that tough. He had to take it with the glove. This is the hit a moment ago. The collision between Jeremy Roenick and Vladimir Konstantinov, and add insult to injury. Even scraped Konstantinov with the stick in the face, it looked like, on the way up. Interesting, Jeremy Roenick did not have that jaw protector on in the warm-up, nor did he wear it this morning.
Timo McCarty cutting in front, couldn't find, he goes to Copy. Back to McCarty, tip wide. He was open, had him set up in front of the net. Paul Copy was down there and set up McCarty. Yzerman in, Copy again. Tried to center McCarty, rolled in. Shot save made, Hackett. Tipped away near side by Smith. Weinrich trying to tie up the Red Wing, did clear it up.
Whole problem for Chicago's
name the Devils. It's just a name. There's nothing evil or satanic about it.
We are the Devils, princes of darkness. We are pure evil. Worship us.
All is dead.
It's a missile.
Jack Hackett with the second best goals against and the best save percentage in the league.
Here is his save on Darren McCarty. See 18 bottom left, that's Denny Savard going to take McCarty. McCarty's bigger, stronger, and Savard missed him anyway. A good effort by McCarty, followed up with a terrific save by Jeff Hackett. Jeff Hackett has played six games lifetime against the Detroit Red Wings. 0-6.
Joe Murphy, he's had last goal coming on February 6th. I'd like to get it on geared a little bit, but working on a checking line. Colbert got it. Ooh, well after the whistle.
Well after. Now let's see what Detroit does. That's like a direct challenge, a slap in the face. Nobody looks like they're gone. Primo's going to say something to Probert, but that take away Jeff Hackett's sight lines and his vision. Look what he tried to see through. Yeah, Bob Berry was by himself, had some help in front. There is Greg Johnson. Here comes the shot. Oh, yeah, right. Had to hit something in front, either Gary Suter or the man that Gary Suter was tying up. But Mike Bergevin launched a real...
Chicago's coming off a loss to Colorado on Friday, 5-3. Larionov looking back into the middle. Near side, what a goal! Konstantinov! Hackett's got it! He didn't think so, but he did. There was no coverage on Konstantinov.
Well, just like the Mark Bergevin goal, Gary, all of the blind up being open. To give Larionov some credit, he slowed down over the boards and gave Konstantinov a chance to get close. Konstantinov would have been better advised to keep his head up and pick a corner, because he just put his head down and blasted from that range. You pick a corner. Ooh, Jeff Hackett thought that one might have squeezed through. So Coffey crossed the blue line. Fedorov's coming with him. Who isn't going to back off of them a little bit?
Goaltenders
smiles, because the only red light we want you to see is the one behind the opponent's goalie. You fought for every chance you got in this hockey game. Both clubs play tough. The defensemen were mean and angry in front of the net. But Hackett makes a beautiful save. This is when the score was 4-3. This would have salted the game away. Makes a big save for his club. That's our Grease Monkey save of the game.
So the Avalanche win it
5-3.
To look at it, Fedorov faked and then went for the deep. Look at the double coverage. Both Suter and Ulanov went for Doug Brown, and then nobody had him. Look at Doug Brown. Hots all around him. He sheltered over Hackett, 5-2.
The Red Wings.
Went off the ice. It appears now on every shift he's going to try.
He's trying to get comfortable, and the darn goal cam keeps hitting him. So now he's looking around, and he sees me behind the net, and he's telling me to stop moving the camera as if I got some control over that sucker. I thought he was going to bang his head on it. He's not that small.
Our first goaltender fight of the year. One of them was not even in the league. Smith at the point. Bergevin has got a goal, and that one deflected wide. Hackett reaching up. It went by Murphy into the middle. Bad pass. Larionov shot. Save made by Hackett. Another turnover by Chicago, creating the opportunity for Igor. And so do the Red Wings.
The candidate is now the frontrunner for year-end honors.
Lemieux bursting back into the Canucks. The puck goes in. The Penguins have scored. Somehow Lemieux put that puck in.
See what he does. Or, oh my goodness.
Kirk McLean doesn't know whether to cry or wind his watch.
There's not another guy on earth that can do that.
Mike Lang said it. I think he ought to wind his watch. If that play gets beat for the play of the year.
I got to tell you something. That is a play that guys do in practice a lot. I've never seen anybody even come close to having the presence of mind. I mean, they do it in practice, not even in scrimmaging. I mean, I've never seen anybody do that in a game, especially and let alone score on it.
Oh, my gosh. Just to add to the furor. Now everybody's going to try and catch that play. Banged away off the glass as Mike Vernon reached out. Let's hit in. Oh, Hackett maybe takes a shot out there. And
Keith Primo. Boy, did he ever chop Keith Primo first. Primo had to have done something to him before the goal because he wasn't even close to him. Chris Chelios with a couple of face wipes with the Bailey Otters in there. How about a little facial there, Keith? Got a little acne. I think I'm going to clear it up with this scrape.
So the Red Wings have a 6-2 lead.
Look at the scratch marks on him, on his neck and on his cheek.
Explain that when you get home. Gotta take a videotape of this game with me. Want to remind you, NHL tonight comes your way Tuesday through Saturday, 11:30 Eastern. All the action, highlights, scores, stories, and more. Power play still underway. Eisenman drops it back in the middle. Shot by Barry. Save made by Hackett and cleared up. Two-man advantage.
The combination on the ice. First period, Blues with the two-man advantage. Al MacInnis moves in and lets it fly. His 15th of the year. Gretzky with the assist on that one.
Types of penalties, majors and minors. Minors are small infractions, and the penalty for one is 2 minutes. Major, you get 5 minutes.
In your messy bedroom?
No, in the penalty box until your time is up.
And now your time is up, and I got the last word.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Did not.
2 minutes for teasing. You go to the box.
The NHL on Fox.
Wide, Ozolinch on the right point. Shovels it back for Sackett. Sackett works in to Forsberg to Sackett. What's the try? And a save by Flaherty. Sackett gets it again. Near side Lemieux. Slap shot. That's blocked. A Shark player's lost his stick. Here comes Sackett. Right in. Slap shot. Flaherty made the save again. Lemieux after the puck. Get some help from Forsberg. 1:10 to go in the man advantage. In comes Kaminsky. Three players after it. Finally, the Sharks get it. Work it up the boards. But Sackett on the line will keep it in. And now finally worked up from Baker. Now Lemieux back in. Far side. Sackett. Right in front. Oh, big save there by Flaherty on the patented.
Uniform. Well, Pelton is a Finnish rookie who last year, 1995, had a great world championship and was on the all-tournament team, so he's a talented kid.
A save here could turn the game around. A goal.
Bingo.
Could put it out of reach. Here comes Pelton in on the penalty shot. Ready in, and he had a goal! Wah! Forced him to a bad angle, and the rookie Pelton in hit the goal post.
Nice move, though, John. A real nice move. He got Patrick to commit and go down and just couldn't tuck it on the short side. took his time. Looked like he was going left as we're looking, comes back, and you see right here, he had some net.